Christmas is here again. The skies are blue, lights everywhere. Now I'm in the park. I want to show you some decorations we have here for the Christmas. As you can see, everywhere is bright, decorated with light, and you know, it's amazing. It's amazing. It's Christmas. As you know, we are celebrating our Lord Jesus Christ. We celebrate his birth today. Our Lord Jesus Christ is being born today, born in our lives and born in our families. And actually, today is my birthday, and I just want to give thanks to God for keeping me alive, you know, all those days. Not that I'm worthy, not that I deserve it, but it's just because of his love, you know, it's just because of his grace that kept me. It's only his mercy that kept me. That's why I'm alive today. Yes. So I'm happy to see the brightness of today. I'm grateful for the life, you know, to see the amazing things, and you know, and I don't know how I will pay him back for all he has done for me. You know, I just want to say thank you, Jesus, for keeping my life. Thank you for preserving me. Thank you for preserving my family. It could have been me, you know, but he protects me. It could have been me, but he keep me alive today. Thank you, Jesus, for everything. And I want to say happy Christmas to everybody and happy new year. Don't forget to praise him, you know, even wherever you are, just give him praise, because it's him. If not him, you wouldn't be alive today. Just give him praise. Thanks.